for those of you who don't know, that they've been doing these types of events since 1928, which is quite remarkable when you consider that women didn't have the right to vote in this country until 1920. So thank you for making sure that everyone here has an informed vote casted on November 3rd. For those of you that don't know me, my name is Matt Nunn. I've had the privilege of serving on the MorrisTownship Committee for the past 5.5 months. And prior to that, I had served as your prosecutor for 3 years, thanks to the committee and Mr. Sisler and Mr. Grazel, who appointed me and reappointed me on several occasions. And even prior to that, I served as a camp counselor in the township. I lined the baseball fields. And so why am I saying this? Does this make me independently qualified to continue to be your committee person? Not necessarily, but this is what it is important for. I'm dedicated to Morris Township. My family has been here since the 1860s. Every generation has had some sort of civil service to Morris Township, and I'm proud of that. That has been ridiculed in some of my opponents' literature that I've seen as recently as September of 2015, but I'm proud of it. The country's at a critical point. Those of you that have seen the debates at the presidential level see that people don't have trust in government anymore. They don't have faith as to our character. And when you walked in the door this evening, I'm sure you all saw the big sign that said character. Well, you need to understand that when I'm casting a vote, I do so with one principle in mind, and I ask and answer only one question: is this in the best interest of all of Morris Township? Not Republican, Democrat, not political agenda, not personal agenda. What is in your best interests? And so when Mr. Sisler and I go back and forth about our positions on issues, sometimes we disagree, sometimes we agree, our internal debates we have are always back to the same point. What is in your best interests? Vote for Mr. Sisler and I.